been a long day. I say we call it a night. Ready to go?
Nope. Ready to go. Runs right back into the bed. Stop out of my way. Ooh, a Moogle. Okay, now I can't find my way back out, though. Probably because everybody's in my way. You need to keep. Very confused. Needs a key. Has a key. Why not just say needs different key? Ow, laser beam. I find it hard to believe that a blind man could so precisely do those back and side flips to time it with me. I mean, I get having to fight my way to the Citadel, but, like, it's a little much. Ah, yes.
Fashionably late, I see.
Arden.
Insomnia, the crown city of my kingdom. I bid you a warm welcome.
What the hell's he doing?
I've prepared something special for you, Noctis.
What?
Yes, it's the same war your father gave his life to sustain. I thought it might serve as a lovely little reminder of your daddy, dearest. Do you like it?
You're sick.
How could you say that to your own flesh and blood? I'll try to find it in my heart to forgive you by the time you reach the Citadel. My little pet will greet you at the gates.
My little pet. Sounds ominous.
Just the thing.
this the hard way for no reason whatsoever. What just happened there that didn't work?
No.
Cool. There we go, goddammit. A lot of experience.
You're still acting like a kid.
Come on, Noct.
What did I do? Wait, why are they chastising me? What did I do? Because I switched my weapon?
No swagging.
Oh, here we are.
You're not losing!
I'm still fighting. Why did you grade me? Not at all who I meant to target there, but alright, cool. Done saw the Nikki ladies already.
Impeccable.
More
demons on the prowl.
You've got this.
Of course. Don't worry, I got this. Onward.
Right.
I am going onward. Stop yelling at me. Ah, your pet. Literally Cerberus.
Must be it.
We can only hope it's Bar.
Literally Cerberus. Come on. I can't see shit. Truly. Can I? Why am I staring at him exactly?
Got it.
Oh, thank you. Actually heard it, please. No. My dodge button in my head is B, and it is not B, it is X. I'm not healing. I hate it.
Forgive me.
Got it, finally.
Is it too late to ask Arden to call off his dog?
I'm afraid it is.
Damn, it's got us trapped.
If we can't run, all we can do is fight.
Tiggy's right. Come on.
Why is it making a fool? Why are you watching horror YouTube?
Just the thing.
Oh my lord. I just regained that health, please. Thank you. Yeah, you watch too much horror YouTube. You're fine. You know, I'm not convinced that this fighting him in the air thing is working to my benefit. So far, I've yet to really see any benefit from it. Hey man, you should fight him while he's in the air. Okay, yeah, done. He's done nothing though.
Was just the thing.
Okay. Hack, hack, hack. Pull me off. That's on head two. That wise is because I constantly forget to land that third block.
Okay.
Not good. Cool. Pressed it. Didn't work anyways. No. Yeah, you weren't murdered. I mean, that is very good. Are you friggin' kidding me? Every time I heal. And there it goes again. What the fuck is this? No! There we go. Head two. I missed! Are you friggin' kidding me? How could I miss? It's an auto-lock shot! I don't have the ability to- Okay, can Gladio take this now? Gladio can. Yeah. Nope. Okay. Ignis is next.
Drat.
Head one. Head two. Are you friggin' kidding me? That did some good damage there. Loving these camera angles, though. They're the best camera angles. Cool. Cool. I couldn't even do my thing that time. Block. And apparently even blocking does nothing. Cool. Friggin'. Oh my fucking god.
Perhaps you should have a rest.
I don't need one. Let's move.
Wish.
That was annoying.
Looks like there's no way past the wall. There's way too many of them.
Either.
Still, we can't just give up now. Bruna!
Gods above, hear my plea. Lend the chosen king your strength, that he may save our star from darkness blight.
The lady's words have reached the heavens.
by the will of the Oracle and the grace of the gods, a path for the king is made.
Hell yeah! Crushing it. No, oh, fucking Bahamut. All right. Okay. Goddamn. I mean, that's good. That's good.
Luna. Thank you.
The fate of our star rests with you now, Michael.
Right? It does, Derwin.
Talk about divine intervention.
Oh, feels good to know the gods are fighting on our side.
They've entrusted the future to you, Noct.
Yeah. You want to let him down now?